Okay, hi, I'm Ulf and we're at the Yamaha booth. It's a Super Booth 2018, and what this is the DT7 by the Dutch company D-Tronics. Website is dtronics.nl, and it's a programming unit for the original DX7 and the generation 2, so DX7-2, TX1, TX8-02. It will work with the DX5, with the DX1, whatever you have. So basically, you have every single parameter of the synthesizer available as a knob. So it transfers system exclusive data to the unit, and you can immediately program FM, which was never possible with a single data value slider of the original.
So it's unit. Very easy now. Easy to program an FM DX7.
Yeah, it's easier than ever before with this one, I would say. So you have, if you do a small run around, I have the frequencies of the operators. This button will set the frequency to fixed or to follow the keys I play. Then you have the modulation intensity for the vibrato, I think. Then these are the rates for the envelope, the frequency modulation envelopes. This is the levels for this. This is key scaling and velocity sensitivity, and that's the output level. Mm-hmm. The algorithm. And of course you have a common parameter like selecting the algorithm you want to have. So that's basically it. It's a remake of the old legendary Yellinghaus programmer. So it's basically the same unit, and it's available as a limited run. So I've heard about rumors about being 30 units being produced, and the price is I think 1,299, something like that.
So with this editor, the DX7 becomes more a user-friendly synthesizer, I think.
Yes, it becomes a real real-time programmable synthesizer. Because you can really tweak the knobs here. If you film the display, you can see I can change the algorithm here. And if I now, let's say, tweak the course frequency of operator 1, I can see the frequency change here.
Okay.
This will the second generation, to my opinion, is better suited because it will respond in real time, while on the original generation of DX7, after tweaking the value, you have to repress the button because the system exclusive engine is slower.
And you tested here on the booth already with the DX7, the DX7-2?
Yes.
And some others?
I believe it was tested with the DX1 and certainly a TX802. So okay. That's what I do. That's what I know. But there's a listing of compatible modules on the website of the manufacturer.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay.